doesn't.
Artistical inventions.
It's only one option. You gon' need a doctor. I ain't talking about the one from Compton. Arms, feet, legs all gone. Like I'm Don Corleone, hiring James Bond. That's what I'm on. Remain calm, but aware that I'm armed and dangerous. TXX is a note that the gang with us, so hang tight. I'm trying to get this right. You think cause I wrote a pop hit that I won't pop shit? The fuck's wrong with you pop tarts? I pop cherries and pop stars. Your popsicles is not hard. Popped in on the top charts, not the cop card. So remind y'all, you just rap, you not guards. And I don't care who got bars, because they don't acknowledge mine, so show me who got scars. Show me the greatest on the stage in the arena. Bet they point their finger up at the gunner and take a Nina.
I just think you fucking would kamikaze. Look at what I've done.
I heard your freestyle on Shape 45. That shit was embarrassing. There's no way we'd ever hear that shit again. I guarantee that. Wait, that shit was so ass. It's something we wouldn't dare hear. Shit's embarrassing. It's me raring in terror. Repair in my therapy chair. My dick is the hair length of share. Each nut is the chair with the vernacular sale. If beware me lyrically, I'm terrible. Better get your lyrics prepared. Richard Ramirez is here. Serial killing every beat there. Wait, got the eeriest feeling. Something evil is lurking. I'm no conspiracy theorist, but something here is afoot. Oh yeah, it's my dick. Get the measuring stick.
What?
12 inches of wood. Wait, but I've been going for your juggler since Craig G. Duck Alert. And I've come to pay respects, cause if you sleep, you're fucked. Other words, you get laid to rest.
You just the one to be gonna, hey, like you was gonna do something, acting like you catching bodies, hey. And you got juice, little young, and you're bugging. You ain't never even been charging connection with battery, bitch. You ain't plugged into nothing. Rap guys with lyrical bullets, gas cock your partners with a tulip. This has not to do with muscular, but has guns for sure. You better put a strap on, other words, if you're gonna roll up with your gang. You gonna need an arsenal, cause this bar is over your head. So you better have arms if you're gonna pull up. Oh, you run the streets, huh? Now you wanna come and fuck with me, huh? This little cocksucker, he must be feeling himself. He wants to keep up his tough demeanor, so he does a feature, decides to fuck with Nina. But next time, you don't gotta use Tech 9 if you wanna come and meet with a submachine gun. And I'm talking to you, but you already know who the fuck you are, Kelly. I don't use sublims, and sure as fuck don't sneak this. But keep commenting on my daughter, Haley. I keep on telling motherfuckers, bitches, in case you forgot, really. You need jaw memories, jarred like strawberry or pineapple apricot jelly. I respond really, but this time shady, about to sound off like a fucking cock. Send me Glock to me, God, let me put a fucking silencer on this little non-threatening blonde. Very cornball, taking shots at me. You're not ready, fool, break yourself like Rocksteady Crew. Obviously, I'm not getting through. We can get it popping like Redenbach, letting off like Remy Ma. Heavy artillery, weak Godzilla, horse with a hard tail, but a motherfucking heart bigger than Bizarre's belly. Only time you'll ever say I lost, you'll be talking about Fetty Wap. Better call Diddy, just to try to get me off, and you better hope I don't call Trick Trick. Bitch, this shit don't fly in our city. Punk, you don't disrespect OGs, RP Prodigy. So drain my soul and then told him the moment he saw me that I'd be the most hated, though made it so that...
Somebody grab me some clippers. This fucking beard is weird. Tough talk from a rapper paying millions for security a year. I think my dad's gone crazy. Yeah, Haley, you right. Dad's always mad, cooped up in the studio, yelling at the mic. You sober and bored, huh? I know. I'm about to be 40.
36 years old, dog. Talk about I'ma call up Trick. Man, you sound like a bitch. Man, I can handle your shit. Mad about something I said in 2012. Took you 6 years and a surprise album just to come with a diss. Homie, we get it. We know that you're the greatest rapper alive. Fucking dweeb, all you do is read the dictionary and stay inside. Fuck rap god, I'm the rap devil. Come a bare face with a black shovel like the Armageddon. When the smoke settled, his body next to this instrumental. I'm saying, I'm sick of them sweatsuits and them corny ass. Let's talk about it. I'm sick of you being rich and you still mad. Let's talk about it. All of us sing with ass from the Midwest. We can talk about it. Or we can get gully, I'll size up your body and put some white chalk around it. Let's talk about the fact you actually blackballed a rapper that's twice as young as you. Let's call Sway, ask why I can't go up to Shape 45 because of you. Let's ask Interscope how you had Paul Rosenberg trying to shelf me. Still can't cover up the fact your last 4 hours is back to selfie. Now tell me, what are you staying for? I know you can't stand yourself. Trying to be the old you so bad you stand yourself. Let's leave all the beef in the 50. Please. After pushing 50. Why you claiming I'ma call Puff when you the one that called Diddy? Facts. Then you went and called Jimmy. Facts. The conference called me in the morning. They told me you mad about a tweet. You wanted me to say sorry. I swear to God I ain't believe him. Please say it ain't so. The big bad bully of the rap game can't take a fucking joke. Oh, you want some fucking smoke, but not literally, you'll choke. Yeah, I'll acknowledge you're the GOAT, but I'm the gunner, bitch, I got you in the scope. Don't have a heart attack now, somebody help your mans up. Knees weak or old age, the real Slim Shady can't stand up. I'm sick of them sweatsuits and them corny ass, let's talk about it. I'm sick of you being rich and you still mad, let's talk about it. Both of us sing with ass from the Midwest, we can talk about it. Or we can get gully, I'll size up your body and put some white chalk around it. Hello Marshall, my name's Colson, you should go back to recovery. I know your ego is hurting just knowing that all of your fans discovered me. He's like, damn, he a younger me, except he dresses better and I'm ugly, always making fun of me. Stop all the thuggery, Marshall, you living in luxury. Hey, look what you've done to me, dropped an album just because of me. Damn, you in love with me, you got money but I'm hungry. I like it this, but you won't say them lyrics out in front of me. Shout out to every rapper that's a fun of me, know that I'll never do you like this fuckery. Still bitter after everyone loves you, pull that wedgie out your dungarees. I gotta respect the OGs, and I know most of them personally. But you just a bully acting like a baby, so I gotta read you in nursery. I'm the ghost of the future, and you just have the knees of Scrooge. I said I'm flex, anyone can get it, I know it will be you. I'm sick of them sweatsuits and them corny ass, let's talk about it. I'm sick of you being rich and you still mad, let's talk about it. Both of us sing with ass from the Midwest, we can talk about it. Or we can get gully, I'll size up your body and put some white chalk around it. Aye. Ride a shoddy, cause I got a road, it's dope. It's a fast road, where your idols become your rivals.
Yeah.
Never hesitate to say it to your face, I'm an asshole.
Bitch, oh asshole, fuck you.
We know you get nervous, rabbit. I see mama spaghetti all over your sweater. I wish you would lose yourself in the records that you made a decade ago. They were better. According to them, you're a national treasure. To me, you're as soft as a feather. The type to be scared to ask Rihanna for a number. Just hold her umbrella, Ella, Ella.
I'm not afraid.
Okay, Oscar the Grouch, chill on the couch. You got an Oscar, damn. Can anyone else get some food in their mouth? For real, they made a movie about you. You and everybody's top 10. You're not getting better with time, it's fine. Eminem, put down the pen. Or write an apology, or with a simple fact, you had a diss to acknowledge me. I am the prodigy, how could I even look up to you? You ain't as tall as me. 5'8", man, I'm 6'4". 7 punches, hold your head still. Last time you saw 8 Mile was at home on a treadmill. You were named after a candy, I was named after a gangster. And don't be a sucker and take my verse off of Yellow Wolf's album. Thank you. I just wanna feed my daughter. You try to stop the money to support her. You the one always talk about the action. Text me the Addy, I'm pulling up scrapping. And I'm by my fucking self, what's happening? ESC cat to salute me and shoot me. That's what he's gonna have to do to me when he realizes that it ain't shit he can do to me. Everybody always hated me. This isn't anything new to me. Yeah, there's a difference between us. I got all of my shit without Dre producing me. I know you're not used to me.
Usually one of your disses should ruin me. But bitch, I'm from Cleveland, everybody quiet this evening. I'm reading a eulogy. Drop an album called Kamikaze, so that means he killed him. Alright, he's fucked one rapper's girl this week. Don't make me call Kim. I'm sick of them sweatsuits, them corny ass, let's talk about it. I'm sick of you being rich and you still mad, let's talk about it. All of us sing with ass from the Midwest, we can talk about it. Or we can get gully, I'll size up your body and put some white chalk around it.